Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Another weekend is here, and this one starts off nice and quiet for many outside of some flurries and scattered snow showers in the North Country. But then snow likely. Time window here is 10 a.m. until 6 p.m. Generally light snow. Now, there is a good chance that the storm track may shift about another 20, 30 miles north, and that would make that light snow moderate for many south of the Lakes region during this time window. So stay tuned to important forecast updates between now and Saturday night early on Sunday. Snow, speaking of which, is likely again with another system later Tuesday into Tuesday night, maybe another one on Friday. Overnight tonight, temperatures back into the 20s. Watch out for some of that snow melt refreeze. So snow-covered roads with more snow showers north, but in southern New Hampshire, mainly dry, but there could be a bit of black ice on untreated surfaces. Again, here are those snow showers back to our west. Best opportunity to get in on those upper valley, northern lakes region, and points north. Storm we're tracking for Sunday is not even around Chicago or into the northern part of the plains just yet. It's in the northern Rockies. So this storm will race to the east-southeast and eventually make a turn up the coast, possibly close enough for at least steady light snow, maybe even moderate snow for parts of New Hampshire. Again, snow shower chances for tonight and tomorrow, mainly west and north, and then otherwise it's bright, breezy, and seasonably chilly. Now, here we go on Sunday. Notice how early morning it is dry with the clouds thickening up quickly in the day, and then by about 10 in the morning, snow breaks out. Central and southern New Hampshire by about midday or early afternoon far north, and then the back edge of this whips on through by the early part of the evening. Now, this is the most aggressive computer model painting moderate snow as far north as the Lakes region. Based on that, we could see over 5, 6, 7 inches of snow. However, a lot of computer models are tracking it a little bit closer, but far enough south so the moderate bands of snow are just southeast of the Queen City. This is the basic thinking right now, and keep in mind, still 36 plus hours out from this Friday evening forecast. To paint on snow can be very tricky when you're on the northern edge of a storm. So 20, 30 miles could easily drag that 3 to 6 all the way up to Concord or even the Lakes region. Also, a track back to the south squashes it 20, 30 miles farther south. Coating to an inch, the thinking right now, upper valley into the Great North Woods, 1 to 3 for many, 3 to 6 south and east of the Queen City. But stay tuned to important updates over the weekend. For tomorrow, again, it's bright, snow showers north, breezy. There's that chance of snow on Sunday, dries out on Monday. Another shot of light to moderate snow Tuesday afternoon into Tuesday night, dries out again ahead of another shot of snow on Friday.